Good afternoon. Today is Tuesday, October 19th, 2021. The time is 2 p.m. This proposed rulemaking public hearing for Oregon Administrative Rule 471-060-0005 is officially in session and is being recorded to create an official record. My name is Ann Friend. I am the agency's rules coordinator and will be serving as the hearings officer for this Office of Administrative Hearings proposed rulemaking public hearing. Also with us today is John Mann, who is joining me as the Chief Administrative Law Judge, and Jessica, who is sitting behind the scenes helping us run Zoom. The purpose of this proposed rulemaking public hearing is to take public comment on the proposed permanent amendment of Oregon Administrative Rule 471-060-0005. Regarding the ability to change administrative law judges. Please note that we are gathering comments during this hearing and will not be responding to questions at this time. If you have questions about the rulemaking effort, please email the oed_rules@employ.oregon.gov email address. This is also on your screen on the PowerPoint slide. After the public comment period closes, the Office of Administrative Hearings will review all comments and questions raised and will create a hearings report containing responses. This report will be available upon request from the Office of Administrative Hearings after the proposed rules are in effect. This public hearing is for the proposed permanent rulemaking amendments to the Office of Administrative Hearings program, not for individuals that have or need a hearing regarding personal claims. If you need information about your specific claim, please contact OAH at oed_OAH_UI_emails@employ.oregon.gov. In addition to the opportunity to present oral comments during this hearing, anyone may submit written comments about this specific proposed permanent rule amendment until 5 p.m. on Monday, November 22, 2021, which is the close of the public comment period. Comments received after Monday, November 22, 2021 at 5 p.m. will not be reviewed or considered by the Office of Administrative Hearings unless the Office of Administrative Hearings decides to extend the public comment period for everyone. People wishing to comment orally during this hearing will need to raise their hand within the Zoom meeting so we know you are attending this hearing to provide public comment on the proposed rule amendment. We will use those raised hands to call each person when it is your turn to testify. When we call your name, you will be unmuted. Once you are unmuted, for the record, please state your name and where you are from. If you represent an organization, please state the name of the organization. You may present your comments at that time. If you have written material to enter into the record, please say so, try to summarize it, and then send a copy of that material to oed_rules@employ.oregon.gov. So we have a complete record of your comment. On your screen is a summary of the proposed permanent rule amendment that we are taking comments on today. On June 7th, 2021, the Office of Administrative Hearings filed a temporary rule amendment to impose a time limit consistent with a decision by the Oregon Supreme Court. The temporary rule amendment currently in place requires that any request to change the administrative law judge be filed within 10 days after the judge is assigned to the case. Additionally, the temporary rule extends that deadline in cases in which the failure to file a timely request is due to an excusable mistake, surprise, neglect, or reasonable reliance on the statement of a party, agency, or the Office of Administrative Hearings. In such cases, the party or agency may file the request within 10 business days after the circumstances that prevented a timely filing have ended. The amended permanent rule will retain these provisions with a minor modification to clarify that these time limitations apply solely to the automatic approval process under Oregon Revised Statute Chapter 183.645, Subsection 1. And not to requests supported by good cause under Oregon Revised Statute 183 2.645 subsection 2. The Office of Administrative Hearings invites comments about whether other options should be considered for achieving the amendment's goals. We will now begin calling you to provide on your comments for the record. Jessica, do we have anybody available to testify?
We do not currently have any attendees.
Okay, we're going to mute the recording until we have someone that would like to testify or until we arrive at the closing of this hearing. Jessica, please go ahead and mute the hearing and let us know if anybody shows up to testify. If nobody shows up to testify, at 3:58, we will close the hearing. Hello, Jessica. Have we had anybody log in to comment, or are we still at a zero attendee?
We are still at zero attendees.
Okay. Thank you.
No problem.
Hello again, the time is 4 o'clock. So we have had no attendees for the public hearing for the Office of Administrative Hearings. So I'm going to go ahead and read the conclusion of the hearing and adjourn. Thank you for attending the Office of Administrative Hearings public hearing for the proposed permanent rulemaking amendment to Oregon Administrative Rule 471-060-0005. All comments have been recorded to maintain the official record. If you would like a copy of the hearing report, it will be available from the Office of Administrative Hearings upon request once the rule amendment goes into effect. In addition to presenting oral comments at this hearing, anyone may submit written comments until Monday, November 22nd, 2021 at 5 p.m., which is the close of the public comment period. Written comments may be submitted via email to oed_rules@employ.oregon.gov. Comments received after Monday, November 22nd, 2021 at 5 p.m. will not be reviewed or considered by the Office of Administrative Hearings unless the Office of Administrative Hearings decides to extend the public comment period. It is now 4 p.m. on Tuesday, October 19th, 2021, and this hearing is officially closed. Thank you for attending and have a good evening.